Hello everyone, and thank you for your time to listen. My name is May Umbao from Business Economics 2A, and I am here today to talk to you about the question, is human naturally good? Some of the time, we all need a great reminder that no matter what is going on in the world around us, people are inherently good. We can take away our great habits like we actually offer help each other. Children learn to help one another by giving others the object they have, like books or stuff. Parents are there to let their child see what is right and wrong. Kids begin to learn to share. They recognize when individuals don't take after societal moral codes and in-depth question when they see such an occurrence. Kind of amazing, right? The wars have nothing to do with it. Studies have appeared that the child's want to assist has nothing to do with holding out. They offer help out since they need it, not since they're motivated by self-interest. We crave for authentic friendships, that human pair appreciate positive interaction with no others, that they show that we need them or we want them. Our well-being really depends on our ability to make true companionships and making close connections. We're feeling better as of now by just smiling and receive smile as well. We're too implied to fall in cherish, which make your heart skip a beat and make that amazing vibration we all get when we're falling in love. In other words, people were built for you for romance. Human need cherish and provide love and caring. Humankind loves to embrace. Who knew that embracing is such a great interest in her? When you embrace someone, the body discharges hormones like oxytocin, the same hormone that makes the difference between bonds and their babies. The control of human contact can work wonders on a stress-busted problem. Conversations almost feel great in them. We feel so calm and relaxed every time we're embraced by other loved ones or family. Smiling is a basic human instinct. Everyone. Happy when a stranger says smile for no reason. What to do in the turn? Of course, to smile back and be friends. Most friendships started out as smiles that makes a heart melt. People build a friendship, a relationship just because of smile. We, Filipino, is a friendly people. We know to ourselves that we have that behavior, that we can smile to everyone, even strangers, and fellow students for what kind. This world even through all of life's ups and downs, humans prove to be resilient over the past. We're hard workers to be able to move past the loss, whether we address the challenges on our own seeking. We're naturally giving as much as we need to give ourselves. Spending money on others makes the giver much happier. We're not as we're on the right track. And not selfish people. We help a lot and not exclude. In times of calamity, we naturally treat each other with a positive attitude. Come to think of it, if human is bad, then why are you studying? Well, because you want to study and help your parents and make them proud of you. And you do that because you're a good person, right? If you think that you are bad, then why did you feel sorry every time you heard someone's crying because of pain? Why did you feel so sad and happy at the same time? By the logical creation of human, we're the perfect creation of God. Why? Because we have special peace abilities that God gave this to us. But in transparent view or in scientific, human was evolved to apes by staging of evolution and years fly away. If we compare that to his statements, we can say that those two will not be compared. It's so much far to each two. So what's the real answer for that question? I think it's the human itself on what you feel, do you believe, and echo. Thank you.